everyone, my name is Priyanka Pathare, your sugar makeup expert for today. So today I'm going to show you monsoon waterproof makeup look. So since it's monsoon and it's going to be very humid, we have a different range of waterproof makeup. So to begin with, the first product that I'm using today is Goddess of Flawless SPF 30 Plus BB Cream in shade Chococino 03. So I'm using a beauty blender. As you can see, it's very sheer, good for people who don't need so much of coverage, and it's very mattifying. It's one of the best product to have in your kit. I'm going to use this product more near my mouth area to give a bit of more coverage under my eye, corner of my nose, so that it looks more evened out and blended. So since I'm done with my skin, I'm going to move to my next element, that is my eyebrow, which is like my most favorite feature on my face. For that, I'm going to use Arch Arrival Brow Definer in shade 01 Jerry Brown. So to begin with, I'm going to use the spoolie of the definer to brush my brows upward so that I know where exactly I need to fill in. And I'm going to use the tip of the pencil to fill in the color going in the direction of my eyebrow shape, filling in very slightly in places where it is needed. Again, I'm going to use the spoolie and brush out, smudge out the extra product from my brows. As you can see the difference, my one eyebrow looks more defined and prominent as compared to the other one. It gives a complete finished look. Moving on to my next feature, my eyes. For that, I'm going to use Twist and Shout Fade Proof Kajal in shade 02 Still Got the Blues. To begin with, I'm going to use the pencil on my eyelid just to add a hint of color, and you can use a fingertip to blend the color, or if you have any blending brush, you can use that to blend the pencil on the entire eyelid. Make sure you blend it really quick because it's really matte and it settles on the eyelid very quickly. I'm taking the product till my crease line, smudging it off, fading out the color so that it just gives a hint of color till my crease line. It shouldn't look too stark. That's how it looks. And I'm going to use the same pencil on my waterline, applying it a bit more on the corner of my eye so that it looks more complete, so that I can connect with my upper lid as well. Now that I'm done with my kajal, moving on to my next element and completing my eye makeup using Gloss Boss 24 Hours Eyeliner in shade 01 Back in Black. So I'm going to use the tip of the brush to draw a line very close to my lash line. So the best part about this eyeliner is it has a lot of shine, it gives you awesome coverage, and the brush, it's just perfect to create that wing liner. I'm gonna go slightly thicker with my liner because I usually like to keep my liner thick with a very tiny wing, which is quite easy to achieve with this kind of brush. That's how my liner look. Now that I have completed my face and my eyes, moving on to my final feature, my lips. For that, I'll be using Smudge Me Not Liquid Lipstick in shade 16 Bare Flare. The best part about this lipstick is it's waterproof, smudge proof, and even if you sip your coffee, it won't come off. And this is not the end. I mean, it lasts for 12 to 15 hours. Imagine. I hope you guys like my today's look. But before you guys go, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel, Sugar Cosmetics channel. So bye guys. Bye.